The geology program allows students to learn a lot about the earth and how the earth processes react to human interaction with them. In geophysics, you learn how to use equipment that measures physical properties of the earth to see what's underneath the ground without having to dig. So we'll be using a ground-penetrating radar system today that will emit an electromagnetic pulse into the subsurface that will then reflect off of objects in the subsurface and provide an image or profile of the subsurface in our data logger system. We'll also be using a magnetometer. The magnetometer measures the magnetic field strength in the area. So these magnetic and ground penetrating radar surveys that we'll be performing today are to give a demonstration of what geologists might be doing in the field in an environmental consulting firm.